Sorry for the delay. Something came up last minute. for the delay.
Bomb has s restating PS cause he keeps getting booted. Today I am lagging out from.
Yeah, I had a lot of issues as well.
Every damn race. Give it 5 minutes or so, dirty.
Try to invite people if you can. I don't know if my invites are just bad or what. lot of people are having a problem joining. Give him a few more moments. There's Javon. Did Levicate get in? Nope. There they come.
Well, that's good timing.
Yeah, you just made it.
Light.
I have no idea who it was. Alright, I think I'm gonna start it. Maybe if people can join on the next go around. Got most people in here. Stein's in here. I don't think Levicate ever made it.
Nope, I just can't. Seems that ILL watched the stream smile. Next race, most people had to restart PS4.
Any muscle. Get extra points if you take the right truck, though.
Why take the right truck, dude?
No. We need to do that, though, someday. still looking good for a good slam van race. Or a good track for the slam van, I guess. Yeah. Digital, sorry. Glad you got in though.
Restarting it now, maybe this will work.
Okay. Lagging out or what? Or the crashes? Yeah, your car was like going all over, but it's fine now. Rockstar must be having issues with their servers again. What's new? Yeah, no shit. Got the hustler out. These frames are a oh no! Did you make it through or no? Oh, these frame drops are hard to tell where anybody's at. They're really laggy. Hopefully it doesn't like that first corner though. Time with this track. Yeah. Last lap, by the way. What a fail that was. Jumped out of my car too fast in fourth place. Gonna finish in eighth. Oh, yeah, hell yeah. It was stupid as shit. I don't know why I did it. It's funny though.
Level up starting in front.
All right. Thank you. That was probably the biggest fail in the world. I freaking jumped out of my car right at the end, and it was too early, and I died.
Nicely done.
Oh, that was bad. It was a messy lobby as well, just glitchy.
Yay, nicely done, dirty. Laughing.
these other people are in here, but welcome. This is any coop. Yeah, the Gucci corner will get your ass. You can't drive over the black section. I think I want to park there and just watch how many people just wreck themselves right there. I don't even remember where it's at, so I can't even warn you guys, but... You can't see it. Stop lying. I'm kidding. I hate that ending. It's good, but I just... Oh, it's tough, man. It's tough to... I did it last night again, and I even knew it was there, and I still hit that damn metal crane thing. It'll be fine. That's why I pick coops. I'm gonna pull off to the left, so whoever's behind me. Already? Jesus Christ. Stein just got killed right up here. Stay to the left, because if you can't drive over that black part by the tree. Oh, you moved it! Oh, Martin tried to go through. It didn't work. Did you do that today? Good. I think it's a lot better. It's a lot better, I think. Up right here, slow down. Gucci corner's coming up. Right here, slow down. Ooh. They're just terrible tonight. Thank you. In a party. It's fine. You get so much speed coming through that section. I just don't know what you could put in front of that metal thing. So people see people hitting it. The 360, right? That's what everybody keeps hitting. Can't really see it. Yeah. But I think that's really it. I mean, everything. I mean, it's like any track. You gotta know, get to know it, but. Did a good job on it though. Cars on different cars on here, which is cool. Coming back into the docks section, you have so much speed through there, it's quite nice. Right before the right hander, they're going into the Gucci corner. Better to do more laps, less tracks. That was X and Martin's idea to do for you guys to. Wait, people, because there's going to be issues up front. Give them a little bit of time to catch back up, I guess. Oh, somebody got it. Two people got it. They got your corner, your first corner. Where you put the tree. Yeah. I don't know what else you could put there. Maybe a cone or something? I don't know. I mean, the tree helps, but I think people are still trying to cut it a little bit. You'll only do it once. it's deadly. Can you change the color of it? Yeah. I don't know if you have a... Maybe just a cone would help, I don't know. Just minor things. I can honestly say I didn't hit the crane. At all. Or that, whatever that thing is.
I just did like a solid block there.
Yeah, it looks stupid. Yeah. Nah. It might be okay the way it is, you know? What's next?
Not helped at all. Well, at least everything worked well all week.
Alright, this one is the 8F. Drafter 8F, the new one. So if you don't have it, just we'll respawn them for you at the front or wherever. It's a complete opposite of the 9F.
We stop at start.
Yep. Yeah, don't go. We'll wait at the start. So yeah, if you have a drafter 8F, take it. A few new people in here, so I don't know how many people are going to take off at the front, but hopefully we can. No, you're fine, man. Real life things. So please wait at the start. Don't go. Brady, how come you didn't use a regular track piece right here? It fits perfectly. Anybody else need one? Oh, magnet if you need one. So I can respawn. Let me just respawn it out of the way. Thank you, Venom. Anybody else need one back there? Look good back there.
Light emoji smiling face with halo. Have
thank
fun
you,
emoji grinning
you,
face
you.
Emoji tulip.
All right, we will go at 2 minutes sharp. It is a bit tough to drive. 2 seconds. Go. And the boat. That's in first, go. Wrong way digital. Oh, Pito. Stay to the right up here, the left is the pit lane. Give Happy enough room and I just went off. Doesn't like this bump right here. I think this car is so fun on the hills. Yeah, you don't want to go over there, that's deadly. I don't know what's over there, but if you just go over a little bit, it's just bumpy in the air. What happened to you? Dine's gonna run away in fifth.
How's the PL been so far?
Not bad. Missing one of its people though. It doesn't like that dip right there. We got everybody catch up. Oh, he's off. No! Fuck! Came around too quick. I was gonna defend the outside. Didn't work.
A bit messy like previous weeks.
Nah, hasn't been too bad. That was close. Oh, cars, what the hell? Why is there cars all over the place? El GoPro, get out of the way. Stay in the middle of the track. Yeah, be careful, man. I don't like to kick him out if you... You nope. It is. No, I can't. I don't know if that was really my fault. It was, a little bit. No, it wasn't a lag. I was kind of defending my position, and then it did like a magnetize. Nah, it wasn't really your fault. I mean, I don't... this one, we're gonna do any super you would like. We'll go at the start. I think that's what I have.
Not too bad, but yes, a little haha.
Any super. Go at the start.
No op though. Could be worse, Rev could be racing.
That's true. We miss the Jazz family. Don't look at this track either. It's not a DMB Warrior track. I may have caused some of that. I was trying to pull off and it clipped the thing. I apologize. The hairpin went fairly okay. S80RR just killed this track. Yeah, well, yeah, it is. The Thrax is third. Now people are going to have to ban the top seven. It's starting to get closer, you know. At least you have seven of them that are competent. Got a little sideways. Jack was rocking the Turismo still. Good. You got the brake boost. He's out of control. Oh, fences are down. Jesus, somebody knocked the fences down. Be careful. No, we were okay. It was close, but we were okay. All that noise behind me. Roar, your car's all over the place. Oh my God, what the hell was that? I always think Aurora crashed and then this car appears back in front of me. Oh, he's the one knocking the fence down. Daniel's doing pretty damn good in the T20 up here. Again, nice run. Horse and happy, nicely done. Happy horse. That's got the fastest lap in an 8.11. Jesus. Yeah, Thrax is good around there. Look at all the different cars though. HR1, T20s, Autarks. I don't know, you did pretty damn good.
Nice track.
Yeah, it's good. Fast pace.
Wish you could join. I'm just fixing one of my tracks going through the casino. I would like to join then.
Okay. Sterling GT. So if you have a Sterling, take it. If not, we're gonna wait at the start, so.
Two from Matt XBN today, seems.
Yeah. So we have a Sterling GT, take that, wait at the start. Tight grid. So wait at the start. If you need a car, just pull yours off and we'll get you a new one. Just park it on the right hand corner up the hill if you want. Adams, go ahead. If you want it. If you have a car, if you guys can go towards the back, get a little room. We need to spread up the grid. Digital, you need a car? Giant, you need a car? There you go, sir. Dan, why you gotta run people over? Digital, here you go. This causes issues. Who's in the front? Melks. Melks, you got a Sterling GT. My friend, you need a Sterling GT. Here, Melks. Take this one over here. Take this car here. Take this one, Melks.
That cheetah gotta move.
Where is the cheetah at? Gonna move this cheat and we should be good to go. Grid looks okay back there. Everybody ready? We'll go at 250. 5 seconds. Go! Watch out for the first hairpin, it's this chicane is a bitch. What happened? Who is, do you know, remember who it was? Thank you. I'm not gonna end well. Good shout, X. Still want some good on here.
I'll envy you, Ivan. Maybe it works, Ivan Voidsoft.
Can't be a good thing.
You're appearing offline. Never mind then.
I actually gotta get in here and get the mag some competition.
It does not even join the solo session. Yeah, the Sterling was good on that. So this is the Paragon one make. What up, X? Thanks for joining. What car?
Paragon. The Paragon.
Boo.
Ivan still can't get Ivan in. Yeah, a lot of people do.
GTA San Andreas.
So if you got a Paragon, take that and wait at the start. Need a card to pull it off. We'll get you a new one. Well, if we need a Paragon, got one here. Need one? Back, we're good. If we can kind of spread out a little bit, it'll be cool. Yeah, the back is the safest, I'm telling you right now. Alright, we're gonna go at 115, so if you guys wanna spread out a little bit. Nobody trusts Dan. 2, 1, go! Oh, watch out, there's a dead Paragon in the road. I don't think you can even get into 8th gear in this damn car, to be honest. I can never do it. Me and Happy did it last night on the highway, and we could only get up to 6th gear on the highway, so... I believe you, I just don't... I mean, you really gotta try hard to get up there. I'm not worried then, because I don't do all that too much, so... I've raced it around, I've never had any issues with it, to be honest. Brad, you remember this track? This is where we had the crazy, yeah. Yeah, stay left after the hairpin on the highway. It's kind of, there's not really a checkpoint. Thank you. Especially when the damn car is blocking half of it.
Damn, it almost gets to 8th speed on a highway. Couple meters and it will stop.
We were pretty close there, but we were fine. No, you're fine. Don't worry about it. If we hit, we hit. No big deal. Sorry, racing. It's a good race. Pretty good car on there. This one was the Phoenix, right, X? Is that what we... I was thinking about the Tampa would be pretty cool on here. But, no, I think the Phoenix is okay. We'll go with the Phoenix and wait at the start though, so if you have a Phoenix, let's take it. Causey fog. Have to wreck people. Phoenix all the way towards the back. There it is. Right at the start. after you get a car, just go towards the back so it's not so cluttered if you can. Lots of space on this truck to start. So let's kind of try to get in the grid. I think everybody's got one. Get the Dominator off the grid. Got a bunch of Dominators on the grid. Thank you. Spread out a little bit with like four or five wides. The first corner is extremely tight, so we don't want as many people. Come on, grid up, grid up. Jesus Christ. We're gonna go at 210. Just like everybody's all in the middle, I don't know why they gotta start some posts, but whatever. Alright, ready? Go. Go, 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 go. Remember, the first corner is the left, right. Tight left, right. Be careful. Have to use your brakes on this track. It is tight. Tight right hander right here, so brake. White Giant's getting just freaking bullied. This bump right here really messes with some cars. Oh, I appreciate you being cool about it. It gets frustrating when people keep knocking you off. Thank you. nobody'd know. Oh man. The Phoenix works good on your X. It was a good, just fast enough, really. I had the garage space to do that. I don't either. I have all the muscle cars though, so it takes up quite a few. GTO down it. You can handle it pretty damn fast on certain tracks. Still need some bumps to get it going though. Nice job, X. A hell of a lot better than what I thought it was going to be. Oh, you and Mike A-OK got close. X, on your track, do you think we should grid up on the hill after the first, or just start it where it is? Yeah, what? Start it on the hill or start on the highway? Okay. Hey, no, thank you for joining. Really do appreciate it. The supers, any supers? No, you're not. I'm there too.
But I like the Julian Banger rate.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what you do. Nothing wrong with that. There's a lot of fast people in here, but yep, any car. No, that's yeah, it's later. Any super on this one? The fast one? SRR. Yeah. Start and last, see how I can get on. Oh, and I missed a checkpoint. And I missed a checkpoint. Why not? Oh, of course. How'd that turn out for you guys? Yeah, I'm starting 35 seconds behind 20th place. Because I waited for everybody and then I missed the checkpoint. I'm 40 seconds behind the leader right now. Adam, oh, I'm in 20th! No, it's Adams. I'm beating Adams. Oh yeah, I love that. Yeah, Aurora is pretty rough. out of your car is lagging all over, my friend. Definitely gonna have to ban this damn car, it's so damn fast around the corner, it's ridiculous. X, what are you driving in? Up into 14th so far. Can't believe I missed that checkpoint at the beginning. He did. Who is lagging? predictable. It's kind of boring, to be honest with you. You know, it just... I mean, I literally started 30 seconds behind second to last place, and I got up into 12. Sorry, Brett. Well, Quasi's known to do that, so probably wasn't lag on that one. I don't know who else did that to you, but... Better luck next time. It's extremely fast. It's just easy to handle as a problem. Alright, so yeah, Schlagen or regular Massacre, right? And X tested these himself, and they are on pace. Like, they're really close, like almost exact. So Schlagen or regular Massacre, if you have it, and we'll wait at the start. How many, what are the lap times? No, not the race car. Not the race car. You can race a custom one, but just not the race car. Yep. Yeah, the liverly-less. Shut up. Regular Massacre or Schlagen. Not the race car if you don't have it. Wait at the start, obviously.
Wait at the start,
yep. Yeah, there's a lot of people in this race car Massacre, so we'll wait. White Giant. You gotta come back and get a regular Massacre if you can. Vask, can you get a regular Massacre? You want this one? You can have this one. I'm standing on. Fast behind you. You just respawned this car again. Fast, you're respawning cars on the track, my friend. You gotta be in a regular Massacre. Can I get through real quick so I can move this one? Thank you. Martin, can you get in a regular Massacro? What? Yeah, but people are still in the race cars, so I gotta get them on the race cars. Thank you, Adrian. X, you want to start taking people to the starting, or are you back here? Everybody back here look okay? We're going to move the grid up around the corner because it's kind of a... So drive, come on, we'll drive up here. Follow Zerval up here. Come on. Come on. No, I gotta wait. Stop. Hold on. Alright, might as well go. X, watch out. They're coming behind you a mile an hour, 1,000 miles an hour. Yep, yeah, yeah, after this, that, yep. Yeah, yeah. We just did a 2-make on here, and the race car's a little faster than the Schlagen. Yeah, I put it in the core messaging, and it's probably the only place you'd be able to see it. I'll start sending it to you if you want. We'll reuse them all, really, just once in a while we'll do 1-makes and stuff. Go ahead, X. I'm gonna go take the corner. Remember, after you come out, I'm back onto the highway, stay to the left. Don't go right. That's pit lane. When you come onto the highway, stay to the left. There's a dead Massacre on the highway as well. Typically we do older cars. This week, since the update came out, obviously we did any supers, just so you can try the new ones out, but it's not as fun doing the fastest all the time, you know? Like, we're gonna have a sedan race next, but won't race any Shafters. If you do a sedan race, everybody just picks the B12 and it's not much fun, so we ban that this week. Yeah, that's the problem. The sedans are beautiful, but most people just have the B12 because it's really all you need in normal racing. Tailgater's beautiful. They're all really good. That's basically the fastest from the shaft troops. Was really, really nice on this track. Learner, I'm gonna do Bretlands. he's a noob. Yeah, man, I always had the small spoiler, and then Zerval told me about the big spoiler, and it's a million times better. Oh, God, yeah. Huge difference. Yeah, some of it doesn't matter. I'm like, in the soccer with was a huge difference to me. Makes it a little more stable. Trying to let you pass, Mott. Go ahead, take the left. Oh, lagging. The Chino's killers. Lag. Javex. Sniprox. Pretty nice run. I'll take fourth place. Fucking 8 seconds behind you, son of a bitch. God. everybody go behind happy. Happy. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Alright. Anything you want except no shafters. No, none of them, so. We'll wait at the start because I'm sure several people will be in. Huh? Tailgater. Yeah, basically. No, none of these are. Yeah, we don't ever do those, unfortunately. Well, we did last time. We did last time. Quite, yeah. Like 4 seconds. I mean, it's a huge difference. I think you should take it and show everybody how it's done. Okay. If you have a anything but a shafter, we'll wait at the start. Let's see, there's not too many shafters. Pretty good. Yeah. So wait at the start if we can. If you want anything besides that. You don't have to take a tailgater, but it's recommended. Or you can go with Zerval and the Warner and start in the front. If you take a Warner, feel free to start at the front.
Salve.
Want this one?
The Volexpano.
Take the Warner. Zerbal has it up front. Everybody good? Lennox, you need one? Bass, if you want to start in the front. Rachel, if you want to start in the front. You guys can start in the front if you want. The Warners can start up front because they're a bit slower. Thank you, Martin. No, that's Martin. Yeah, that's Martin's red and white one. You guys ready up there? Alright, we'll go at 220. Thanks for joining, by the way. It actually went pretty good, actually. Go. Oh, the damn intruder in the track. I found out how he got the props, by the way, Zerwalt. I'll let you know later. He didn't want me to say anything. Yeah, I did it by accident. I never could get it again. But these Apex props are fantastic. Thank you. magnetized. Damn stratum passed us. I think the Warner is that much slower on this track. They're keeping up. I really like what he did with the final corner here. It's a lot nicer. Stop! Stop! Yes. Yeah. I'm not answering no more questions on them on air. I would assume so. That I really don't know, to be honest with you. I hope to God we get him someday. Dan, you did the same thing last lap. Because these Apex pops are fantastic. Like I said, they're so smooth. Tailgaters with like the Audi. Well, you're fun, go ahead. I'm catching Zerball's ass anyway. You got a 145? Oh fuck, what am I doing? Oh, I'm trying to get out of the way! No, I was looking at the time, my time. Smacked right into the dam. Sure it is. I had a 153 and that's... I got taken. Me and Bratlin had to come in together, so this one won't be any better because I wrecked in the first corner. Get a good lap. Nope. Martin crashed in front of me. A little bit. Not bad though. too. No, one or the other. Nicely done. We held them all off. Dan finished in the damn stratum. Good race. Nice job, Ivan. Nicely made. You guys got the fastest laps in the fucking Warner. That's sad. Dan had a damn stratum. Tailgater might not be the fastest around there. Obviously not. Yep, thank you. Yeah, thank you for joining.
Thank you, dude.
Yeah, no, thank you for joining. Nice job,
MOG victory sign.
Yeah, hell of a race. Did good.